The Inclusive Fashion Show is a show where models with and without disabilities hit the catwalk. Different types of abilities, different types of disabilities are show their talents, and you know, different designers participate. We had two inclusive fashion shows. It was first of its kind in Ethiopia. We had one in 2017, March, and then we had another one, the second one, in 2018, March. It was originally my idea, and I did it with in collaboration with the U.S. Embassy mainly, and also the Fashion Designers Association of Ethiopia. So in the first inclusive fashion show, we had 40 different models. We had professional models that have been doing this job and they're models. And then we had people, models with different types of disabilities, physical disabilities, wheelchair users, crutch users, hearing impaired people, blind people, and people affected by leprosy, and even short people. We had different types of abilities come together to this show, and it was a really great show, and it was a good way of promoting disability inclusion. And the team went promoting inclusion, shifting disability from the margins to the mainstream. So it was a really big show. And then the second one was, we went more regional. We went to East Africa and we brought people, models and designers from Kenya, Uganda, and Rwanda. And we had different types of disabilities coming from there. And also we had designers coming from there. We had albinos. We had different types of abilities that were shown there. So it was really a nice way of promoting disability inclusion. And it also was aimed at challenging beauty, the definition of beauty, and also promoting inclusion in the fashion industry and other sectors.